The date, April 24th, 2006. The place, LeRoy High School. Here comes the payoff pitch. Slow roller to the shortstop, routine throw over to first base, and that's going to do it. Vikings 10-game win streak snapped at the hands of LeRoy Panthers here this afternoon. 4-1 your final. A rivalry unlike no other.
One game they got us, they beat us 4-1, kind of stopped hitting that game, and I made a mistake pitching, but you know, we got to come out, we got to get this one. This is a huge, it's going to be a huge game for us. Tri-Valley LeRoy didn't get any better than this.
On the one hand, you have the Panthers rattling off win after win and starting to turn some heads in the way of the big picture of state rankings. On the other hand, you have the Vikings on the outside looking in, some would say, but maintaining their prowess through great pitching and senior leadership.
It's always a heated game. We always have fun playing each other. It's always a close game. It's always fun to play, and we're going to win this time.
Fast forward to today, these two bitter rivals do battle in the rematch that could decide who wears the SVC West crown.
The game of Tri-Valley and LeRoy is always a fun one because we always bring our own game and they do the same, so I mean, it's always a fun game because we all try hard, so it'll be fun.
It's the LeRoy Panthers versus the Tri-Valley Vikings, and it's on the Viking Internet Broadcasting Network right now.